Now, amid the hustle and bustle of the election day, there was one particular story that is of huge importance, one that has made India proud once again of its defense capabilities. In fact, we are talking here about India being one of the proud producers of the BrahMos supersonic cruise missiles system, one of the best cruise missiles in the entire world. In fact, note that India has successfully delivered the first batch of our elite BrahMos missiles to a new ally in Southeast Asia, the Philippines. Also remember that India and Philippines had reached an agreement back in 2022 on the BrahMos missiles, and India has now delivered on the deal in just 2 years' time. In fact, also note it is quite a remarkable achievement for India's defence sector, which is making a huge stride in defence manufacturing industry after being the world's largest defence importer for the longest time. Here is a report on how India celebrated its mega achievement.
India has delivered the first batch of the BrahMos supersonic cruise missile system to Philippines. The $375 million deal that was signed in 2022 has finally come to culmination, with New Delhi having delivered the first batch of the BrahMos missiles to Manila. As part of the deal, Philippines will get three missile batteries of BrahMos, along with other operational training and necessary integrated logistics support package. It was the Indian Air Force's C-17 Globemaster aircraft that transported the critical weapon system to Philippines. Last year in February, Philippines Navy successfully completed the operational training of 21 personnel for the BrahMos missile system. The BrahMos supersonic cruise missile system was jointly produced by India's Defence Research and Development Organisation and Russia's NPO Mashinostroyenia, and it is believed to be one of the most successful missile programs in the world. The BrahMos missile can fly at the speed of 2.8 Mach or 3 times the speed of sound, and can hit a target up to range of 290 kilometers. With the capability of it being launched from multiple platforms like submarines, ships, aircrafts or land. It was in 2007 when India integrated multiple BrahMos regiments into its military arsenal. Even Prime Minister Narendra Modi hailed the delivery of BrahMos missiles to Philippines, highlighting India's rising defense capabilities.
Ab hum BrahMos missile ko bhi export kar rahe hain, aur aaj jab main yahan bhashan kar raha hu na, isi samay hamara BrahMos missile videsh jane ke liye, supply ke liye, delivery ke liye thodi der mein chal padega. Is missile ka pehla batch aaj फिलीपींस जा रहा है. मैं सभी देशवासियों को इसकी बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूं.
The delivery of BrahMos missiles to Philippines also comes at a crucial time where tensions are also high between Philippines and China over growing concerns of China's military expansion in the South China Sea. Bureau report, Republic TV.